I've been so spoiled with the long range, because the last add-on I had for this made it like 75% wider, which is really nice. My main man, how's it hanging? I've been meaning to talk to you, and you're late for your next physical. That's your downfall, Jeffy boy. Trying to light me. Get me lit. Ooh, whiffed it. Come here, Jeffy boy. Well, there's a hooker right outside with your name on it. Did you just skip out in the waiting room for your physical? Oh, everybody's here. I'm gonna go after this Claudette, man. Oh, she went inside. Clever, clever girl. Oh, she's trying to snap out of it. She. Woo! I saw that. Hi! Are you here for a physical or are you here for a call? I just waited for her. Boys, 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 boys. Oh, damage. Flashlight didn't save you now, did it, Jeff? Alright, now we gotta complete this physical. There you go. I'm gonna listen to your heart. You just hang out, okay? They're probably double bluffing me about this. Hi! Okay, so you need to go to the hospital. Is you, I can't. I'm just a general practitioner, but so I can't treat you as a good doctor would. Oh, Claudette, she was right there. That actually scared me. What the fuck are you doing? Claudia. Oh, there you are. Claudette, Claudette, Claudette. Okay, come on, damage. Where'd you go? Man, all these sick people in my lobby today. Oh, grr, that makes me angry. Oh, motherfucker was in a closet up there. I heard them exit the closet when I was downstairs. Almost got me. Although that Claudette did scare me with the stun. He's over there. I don't have Noah. Oh, hi! Jeff! El Jefe! How are you? Oh, I whiffed it. Whiffed it. Yeah. Everybody's together. Dwight, where'd you go? Ah, Dwight running off. Boop. Ah. Mag's heading towards the other door. I have no idea how the doctor looks, but I imagine he's just crouched over, just like, kind of, like Funky Town style, with the knees going up to his chest as he walks with every step. It's quite the visual. Okay, I just want to find the hatch. Okay, she got up. BRB, guys. Okay. Ooh, getting Noed for the doctor. Level 12. Ooh, good map, good map. Scratched for all tarnished coin. There we go. He's starting to take what I want. He's starting to take what I want. Okay, let's see. I'll try the hag for a little bit. Definitely take Ruin, Noed. I'm gonna have three hexes, you guys. Yeah. I have four cakes for the hag. Definitely. Oh, this ought to be fun. I got Noed, Ruin, Oh, I also have Bloody Party Streamers. Looks like I have 5 games as the hag. Basic pitch. Miscellaneous. Drone. Spazticle! And see what was offered. Let's see how this is. Oh, you made a mistake. Man, this pallet can block so many killers. Better at killer, I have noticed. Hi. Oh shit. Meh. Oh shit. I still hit her though. Oh, they got ruined. Saw you. Since you like the vault so much. Hey, where are you? Hi! Ah. The hell? Hi, sick daddy. How are you? Oh, hello! Ah, missed. Got him. Now, now, sick daddy. Now, now, sick daddy. And only one more generator to go. Probably had a good reason to end it. Hi! I am a bad killer. I'm like a rank 20 killer. Versus a, It's almost open. Nope. I don't have iron grasp, so he may wiggle out. And boom. They found my Noed. Aw, man. Hi!
Yeah.
Nope.
Yeah.
Fuck.
Yeah.
Nope. Yeah, I keep using up that flashlight.
Yeah.
Will you stop that? And they have the other door open. Come on. Oh, man.
Ooh, ow.
Ooh, yeah. Ow.
Yeah.
Late sacrifice. Not bad. Spastical. Where are you? He left. Wow, rank 9, rank 14, rank 12. No, I'm not gonna curse them out. They were actually very good, because look at their ranks. Like, Spastical was a rank 9, which is a literal 10 rank difference. The 5 rank difference. Oh, 2 people offer Shroud of Shroud of Binding. Oh my god. Seriously, if you guys are swiffing, you need to one person offer a Shroud of Binding and then one person offer a to killer away. I'll be right back. I'm gonna go get myself a soda. You want some soda, Thick Daddy? Is that what you want? Well, I can't give you any of my soda. Because it's mine, but... it is a non-name brand 23 favorite cola. So, what am I doing? I need to go here. The virgin soda. Without it, yum. Yeah. That's a good add-on. Like, Daddy, my arm hurts. My arm hurts real bad. I don't. You didn't get a tattoo on that, did you? I hope not. Oh, thick daddy, you know just what to say to make me laugh. Do I have any customization options? I have only frosty eyes. Lisa, dried skin and soul deformed by an insatiable hunger for flesh. Grandma's cookbook. I don't know why you would get a tattoo on that. I know people have. I don't know why. Seems like it hurts like hell, but... I mean, if this is anything... This was on my arm. Only imagine what why not? I see that with all of my the tattoos that I got, so it's probably the one answer my dad could not argue against. Oh, here we go, here we go. Taunt tonic. This one hurt more because it's bigger. My first tattoo was a semicolon. This one over it. It hurt a lot more because it's watercolor and he had to go over the same areas several times. In order to get the watercolor in properly and how I liked it. So went over it four times. I wouldn't say that it hurt very bad, but it hurt. Like, but at the end my skin was so numb, he had gone over it so many times that the actual, when he wipes it down to clear off the ink and the blood and all that good stuff. Like, that hurt more than him actually doing the tattoo. And it is a small area, and the upper part of it is more sensitive. My arm's also swollen because of how much work he did. So. I guess it just kind of depends on your pain tolerance. Like, I'm a wuss, so I don't really have any pain tolerance. Most definitely it would hurt if you got a tattoo on your nuts. Hi! Bill and whoop. Oh, I missed. I whiffed it. And they probably will not. Any sane tattoo parlor won't let you get that as your first tattoo. Oh, they got Devour Hope. Not ruined though. Like the tattoo shop that I went to, that I go to, will continue to go to. Will not tattoo like any private area, or hands or neck, until you're 90% covered in tattoos. Oh, damn it. That was a nice one. Oh, I lost it. Oh, hello. Well, these guys are good. These are probably like either that and or I'm just bad at playing the hag. Which is also a true statement. I mean, I wouldn't just because I don't like Peppa Pig, but if you like Peppa Pig, you do you, boo. I mean, that's the thing about tattoos, it's whatever makes you happy. So, I still don't have Ruin off, which is hysterical. Will you stop that, Mr. Francis, sir? Yeah, most sane places will not let you get a face tattoo, until you've had other tattoos, at least. Hi. Oh, bad move, Bill. This Bill likes the vault places. Called. Alright, have fun with your memes. Big Daddy. Bye. Have a good night. I not? Oh, I'm probably out of range. Oh, hello. Oh my god, I can't pick him up. Man, that's a snazzy looking Claudette. Ah, got this here. Hello. Aw, oh, man, these guys. I'm gonna find out it's another 5 rank difference. Oh, I see what you did. Can I not? Can't teleport. Ah, I missed. Missed y'all. What was that? Oh, she's laggy. All right, Lagnaramus, you're going down. Yummy, yummy, yummy. There you are. Ah! Oh, Bill's kind of laggy too. I wonder if they're swiffing. Yeah. I'm gonna go up here and destroy this. Hallet. What's up here? Oh no! Oh, they didn't trigger my trap. There it goes. Woo! These boys sure are good at evading. Somebody's up here. It's a holly jolly Christmas. Oh, are you okay? Okay, who's the moron to set it off? Probably me. Hi George, how are you? Come on, trigger it. Okay, wonderful. Oh, hello! You. Will you stop it? And got her. Man, the hag sure maintains her nails. No end. Oh, that was the spawning. You may be dead, Hope. Yep. A lot of blood points this round. And boop. What? Who's disconnected? At the end of the match, really? For that. Yes. Okay. Thank you. Paranoia notice. Smiley wizard. Baldwin. Altair. Don't forget your integrity. I think I've played with them before as a survivor. So I have three Claudettes and a Dwight. I could just say gruesome, since I'm not entirely sure on how to pronounce Gato. Gato. Probably. Nice. Nice and short. Ah, shit. Oh, damn. Damn, boy. Oh, somebody found. Ruin. Pat, pat, pat. Place it back here. Man, I keep getting stuck on stuff. Have I just triggered my traps yet? Hi! Oh, I missed. I like playing barefoot killers in building maps. Maps that are buildings. Because then all that their sounds that you hear is literally just plap, 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 plap. that one. Ah, oh, damn. Whatever this Claudette is, it's, don't forget your integrity. They're really good. Come on, integrity, where'd you go? Upstairs. How do we get upstairs? I'll find my way up there.
Don't worry, don't worry.
Oh, hi! Probably. One over here. There's a door. They went to the other door. Literally all of them. Aw, all four of them left. Rank they were. Yeah, okay. Integrity is a 15. I'll switch Devour Hope for Thrill of the Hunt. I've got Gruesome Ghetto and a Bloody Party Streamers to use with the Hag, so. Angry Doge, True King, Marine Hero. Two Jakes, a Claudette, and David. Oh, I'm not ready. Sorry, people. Oh, two Gruesomes. Nice. Almost ran by you. Almost. Got thrill. Didn't get ruined. Oh, you almost got me on that one. Gotcha. Got her. Nice to you. Almost got him. Oh, that takes me inside. Never mind. Oh, hello. Ah, damn. These guys got some good doge. Angry Doge disconnected. Man. Damn it. Probably has tenacity. You're a dead hook. Pallets. I have to have broken them all by now. Seriously. Got him. These guys got jukes. Seriously, David. I win. Yeah. Damn. Dude, if you can 4% it, I'll let you guys escape. Can 4% it. Angry Doge disconnected. Well, nobody wants to talk to me. I should be able to get Quentin to. Level 15, or at least really close to this. Bloody alternative responses to see you later, alligator, and after a while, crocodile. Whatever you say, manta ray. Doubt that, sewer rat. I don't care, panda bear. Never again, Cornish hen. I hate you, kangaroo. Curl up and die, butterfly. I'm gonna start using some of those. Grand King Frank. He's playing a fang. Ooh, playing a saucy fang. Blondie, blondie. Be kidding, but. Oh, he brought no mither. Shit. There's Dave. Hey, Blondie. Come here a second. I want to talk to you. Ooh, got her. Ooh, they got ruined. And hopefully. Oh, come on. There. I'm gonna go ahead and trap the squares now. Oh, he is dead hard. Oh, I'll miss again. And hopefully. Oh, I whiffed. Wife. And I keep missing. least it'll scare the shit out of him. Come here, David. And it's really good. He's smart and he brings dead hard with no mither. Hello. So many survivors, so little time. Somebody actually go get, try and go get him. Yeah, they're scratch. Found you. Man. This is the first time I found and hit Lady Amaratu. Oh, I missed. I got an achievement. Game over. One person escaped. So I got 3 sacrifices, and then he just fucking GTFO'd. Aiden and Mither dead hard, and we're gonna live forever. All 3 are David King perks, so he was probably doing the achievement. Oh, I am curious. In public matches, sacrifice or kill 30 survivors after the last generators have been activated. Huh. Not bad, not bad, and you? Oh. Alrighty. See, I don't have any more. Yeah. What does this do? Ivory Memento Mori. Ah! Okay. I mean, I guess we can try the Dwight. Nasty. I will take party streamer. I don't have any escape cakes. Girls, Lazy Senpai, okay. I'm not gonna even attempt. Mm. I have to save 3 people from the hook with this guy. Doctor. Oh. And there's Ben. Izzy Senpai disconnected. I hope that there are nice killers. I spoke too soon. Oh, hi. Yeah, I can. Tenacity. Come on. Oh, please. Oh god. Probably gonna Mori me because he's letting me go twice now. Okay, hope he's gonna let us go. Ha ha! snap out of it. Oh, do I need to snap out of it even? yeah. Oh my god, my tie is clipping through. You go. You get one. Much faster than me. Ah, thank you. There's a generator over here. Yeah. Probably maxing out our bullet points right here. Get off. You want to break it? He probably wants to break it. This is a nice killer. Got it! Oh shit. Oh yeah, this goes so much better when we're working together. Oh, she found a key! Ooh, I got it. She didn't. I got that one though. Hi. Break it. Turned a glitch. We looked for the hatch, guys. Didn't work. I'll go to the far one. You open that one. Can we, like, get the glitch again? The glitch you can see, like, inside the character model's head. There we go! It's disturbing. It's one of the unlocking. Is doing. Yeah. Oh! Yeah, I got my other daily. I lost my firecracker. But I gained a map. Evil Heart, rank 8, Quentin Smith. Alrighty. Everybody's to level 15. Now I get to pour all my blood points into Nia. Oh, he's gonna make butt. I love her the crap. What's my other daily? I'll go until I get this other daily with Dwight. Oh, literally. Yay! We got him. We got an all Dwight team. We're all pretty much identical too. Dwighty Knight would be proud. I was about to say, but most importantly, we shy. I know. I know, AJ. We have four Dwights. How can we lose? Probably very easily. I have one more person to save for this daily. Oh, AJ, I got all of my characters to level 15. Oh, man. My Dwight doesn't have premonition. But
I'm gonna lose him in the corn.
Fuck. Go, go, go! No, 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 no. Ah, damn it. Dang it, dang it, dang it, dang it. Probably should have swapped that out for a medkit. This map. Whites are getting stuff done. Oh shit! Whoops. Yeah, don't stop him. No, 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 no. No, go, go. Thank you, thank you. Fortunately, there's no generators close. Did you go and have a short stream, AJ? Just get this daily, I'll be happy. Got it. Forgot that he could do that. my god. I got my daily. We have one generator to go. No, 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 no. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Damn it, I want to clean the smudge off of my glasses, but. I got my daily, so I'm happy. Leave, brothers! He's going after them. Oh, what the heck? Start working on this. Yeah, yeet, boys. Halfway on this gen. Hopefully he's going over there. Fuck! Nope, 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 no he's not. He has no head. And I'm dead hooked. I don't know if any of you are in my chat, but if you are, that door's almost open. Escape, boys. Live, my brothers! There we go. I cleaned the smudge off my glasses. Alrighty. Alrighty. Anywho. Hello. Okay. That is it for me tonight. I'm really tired, so yeah. Thank you all for joining me. And thank you, AJ, for the $5 towards my webcam. And I will see you all next time. I'm going on. Bye.